those regret I got accustomed to. Once it was so right when we were at our height, waiting for you in the hotel at night. I knew I had him in my mat with every moment we could snatch. I don't know why I got so attached. It's my responsibility. You don't owe nothing to me but to walk away or have no go past the day. He walks away. Just a man and we're disappointed with the things that had. We could have never had it all. We had to hit a wall. So this is inevitable withdrawal. Even if I stop wanting you and perspective pushes true, I'll be some next man's other woman's son. I can't blame myself again. I should just be my own best friend. I fuck myself in a head where still women.